How to set the negative pressure value. Long press the first button until screen blink. Press third fourth button to increase decrease the value. The recommended range is 4.5-4.7. There's no need to set the other screen. Press the first button again to confirm.